Hello guys, welcome to today's video. Today I want to show you the streets of Africa. Okay, I want to show you how African streets look like, how our markets look like, and then how people go to market, how people go to shop in the market in Africa. I'm not actually going to go into the market, okay? I'm not actually going to go in the market. It's just going to be like a street tour, okay? So I'll first get to work, then I'll take a bike from work, and then I'll roam on the streets to the market. I'm not going to enter the market, okay? There will be so much crowd that I won't even get a chance to video, okay? So I won't be able to get to the market. But if you guys want me to somehow make it to the market one day and make a video on the market for you guys, please comment it below, okay? So right now is 4 o'clock a.m. so when it's early in the morning, I'll get to work, then I'll take a bike and let's get to our street tour, okay? So yep, let's go. Bye bye, see you in the morning.
Authorities anticipating an increase in its revenue in the coming years. This is on the back of the passage of the authority bill. The bill empowers the authority to develop renewable energy and energy alternatives in the country. It also enables wind power, whose only operating operator is the electricity company of Ghana, to execute power purchase agreements with other utility companies or customers. Holding this in the position as chief executive officer of the authority, Murray said.
so far so good. Everything is right. At least it's possible.
You probably agree. You get up to 200%.